our socks into the dryer. We know that we should have them one by one.
It never helps babies or stuff that won't show. It just grabs up socks by the tons.
I get so depressed when I start to get dressed with that hopeless, disastrous feeling.
All the time I'm late when I can't find a mate, our sock pile goes up to the ceiling.
On a pretty good day, there's a black and a gray, and my pants meet my shoes real nice.
When everything's right, there's a cream and a white, and people don't even look twice.
If I ever find that sock